Families, tribesmen and women of the 12 people could not hold back their grief as they saw the caskets of their loved ones brought into their village. The Lamdi people of Upper Kagul LLG finally accepting that it was a natural disaster that took their loved ones. The landslip occurred around 1 a.m. on March 20 after a heavy downpour which washed away at least 500 meters of land and covered the houses of height of 30 meters deep. Among the 12 were 4 adults and 8 children. One of the adults was a woman who was expecting. Local MP Win Bakri Daki, the National Disaster Office and the National Gaming Control Board were quick to respond. NGCB presented 200,000 kina, while the National Disaster Office gave 250,000 kina. All expenses were paid in full by the local MP, with contributions from local businessmen totaling up to 500,000 kina.
Thank you, true long. Marabe Stephen Government. Now, this is 200,000. Miblo Batsin, put him all to the body. Escavator. Machine Miblo Chimia, Bibla Gar Miblo Chimia, or Landline Kamia, Fulia, Ayakar, all this something.
The locals are inviting the National Disaster Office to survey the damaged areas and advise if they can return and rebuild their lives. While some people are homeless, they also received food rations and clothing for them to get back on their feet. The Western Highlands Provincial Government committed a 50,000 kina towards the disaster. Win Bakri also gave 10,000 kina each to the families of the 4 adults and 5,000 kina each to the families of the 8 children. Vasinata Yama, National MTV News, Mount Hagen.